the whole 2012 thing is sort of a neo-pagan repackaging of the Christian apocalyptic thing.
Well, I completely agree. Yeah. I mean, it's exactly, that's what it is. And again, people, you know, I mean, it is exactly that, you know, the expectation that Jesus is going to come and save us, or, you know, the alien space brothers are going to show up in their mile-wide ships and save us, you know. And what I tell people is, forget it, you know, this is an excuse for not taking responsibility for yourself, you know. Exactly. Jesus, yeah, ain't coming. I'm sorry, you know, the aliens ain't coming. I'm sorry, it ain't gonna happen, you know. We're in a pile of shit here, and it's, you know, it's up to us to get out of it. It's up to us to take responsibility. So in some ways, I mean, this has sort of become my latest rant. I'm sort of saying, you know, don't expect anyone to come along. You know, as a species and as individuals, you know, we're more than ready to give up responsibility. You know, we want wisdom dispensed from a guru or a priest, you know.
Yeah.
We want salvation to come from outside, you know. We want some cosmic force, you know, to intervene in history and save us from ourselves. I think that the whole 2012 meme is unhealthy in a sense, because again, it provides an incentive for people to not take responsibility and to sort of, you know, hope that, you know, well, after 2012, it'll all be good, and, you know. But no, I mean, there's no reason to think that.
You know? Are you?
And so, you know, I mean, the thing is, and it encourages us to, you know, put it off. And
right,
we may not have until 2012.
Yeah,
things
exactly
are going to ask it, and we need to get on it, you know, and not wait around for some postulated salvation. It's up to us. Jesus ain't coming. I'm sorry. You know, the aliens ain't coming. I'm sorry. It ain't gonna happen, you know. It's up to us. Postulated salvation. It's up to us. Jesus ain't coming. I'm sorry. You know, the aliens ain't.